here in Saarbrucken, the Saarbrucker Schloss, which was a castle, which was the head of Gestapo headquarters.
Moving on. Also from the 2nd to the 4th in Saarbrücken is the Saarspektakel.
Get off an elderly station worker at the Saarbrücken train station, lacking permission to cross the still militarized German-French border.